cars. It's time now for the Clutch Performance of the Night, presented by Bridgestone. Patrik Laine, 5 goals for the first time since 2011, an NHLer does it. Laine did it on 5 shots. I'm not great at math, reader, but that sounds perfect to me.
Yes, that's 100%. Didn't see a lot of that in my math class either, but I can tell you that out of those 5 shots and the 5 goals, I don't think the puck was on a stick for 5 seconds.
Yeah.
With the release that he has, the 5th goal may have been the one that the puck was on a stick the most, but he's sitting with some pretty good company. I'm really sure why Sergei Fedorov is so upset that he scored 5 goals in December 26th.
He doesn't look happy in that.
Versus the Caps, he doesn't.
If I was as good at my job as he was, as I'd be smiling.
But for Patrik Laine, this is a fantastic night. This young man, he said in a post-game interview afterwards that he's a little bit thinking the game too much at the start of the season. Now he's just reacting and he's playing. Maybe it was the fact that he was thinking, he was worrying about the trip back home to Finland. He's come back since that. He got the hat trick in the first game in Finland. He's come back since then. He's been absolutely on fire. 3 hat tricks in the month of November.
Amazing.
That's pretty good for me.
And that same interview reader's referring to, he also mentioned the fact that he once had 10 goals in a game. Patrik Laine,
they had to count by 2s in Finland.
Whatever they did
help
him develop, nicely done. We're going to take a break. When we come back, Kings, Canucks, Willie Desjardins, fancy meeting you here. What a night for him. We'll talk about that right after this. Oh, dear.
Bridgestone tires are built to come through in the clutch, just like NHL players.